Living with Chesapeakes. Today I'm gonna give Katie a little bit of loving. Normally it's Moose that hogs all the playtime with his Frisbee and Katie just tags along. But I got some little toys. We're gonna see how Katie reacts to them and let her have center stage for a little bit. At just $5, this was more of an impulse buy than anything else. So that's all the unboxing really. I got all these different kind of toys for Katie. Just now gonna see how she reacts with them and have some fun. That's what it's all about. Living with Chesapeakes. Well, that didn't take long. Try the tennis ball.
wobble giggle. All right, let's try the rope.